We are waiting to learn more about this deadly fire in Burlington County. Chopper 3 was over the fire fight on Taunton Boulevard in Medford Township around 6 o'clock tonight. Authorities say a 74-year-old woman's body was found on the second floor of the home. The investigation into the cause of the fire is ongoing.